It's on the clock. Ekman Larson. Oilers changing. Drops it back. Slipping is Keller. Lucic. Empty net. Nugent-Hopkins scores. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, his 16th goal of the season, will seal this victory.
Oilers fans excited, happy. A good night in Glendale. Just in the neutral zone. Just the foul, just losing an edge, and that puts the puck on Milan Lucic's stick, and Ryan Nugent-Hopkins makes no mistake.